indeed, mounted upon his milk-white steed. He rode himself all alone, until he came to lovely Joan. Good morning to you, my pretty little maid, twice good morning, sir, she said. He tipped her the wink, she rolled her eye, said he to himself, I'll be there by and by. Now don't you think the pooks of hay a pretty place for us to play? So come with me like a sweet young thing, and I'll give you my golden ring. Then he pulled off his ring of gold, my pretty little miss, do this behold. I'd freely give it for your maidenhead, her cheeks they blush like roses red. Give me the ring into my hand, and I will neither stay nor stand. For that would be more use to me than 20 maidenheads, said she. Then as he made for the pooks of hay, she leaped on his horse and she tore away. He called and called, but all in vain, for Joan she never looked back again. Nor did she think herself quite safe, not till she came to her true love's gate. She's robbed the lord of his horse and ring, and left him to